catch on quickly. Looks like he could use a hand.
That's her bone. I got it.
Appreciate the assistance. Knight Gimu, at your service.
Nor Vanek.
Yes, I've heard of you. The woman that killed the Whitebridge horror.
How come you aren't attacking me? Like the rest of your order.
I'm sworn to keep the peace in the peaks. Containing the dead is my priority. If anyone asks, I never even saw you. Tread carefully, Nor Vanek.
That I will do.
Whistling. Up to you.
Play on, Supper. You have not been killed. Good.
Onto you, Nor.
can get. No beats walking.
So the Coalition chose you because you had been a trapper?
They chose me because I was good at making dugouts. And at crawling out of them when the dead would flood into them. And then they'd collapse.
Did that happen often?
Often enough to get me a medal. Better than it, though. Can't be. All the gods live in the great below.
Most of us, yes.
Then, do you know, do all of us turn into them? The dead?
Not exactly. When you die, your soul drifts to the great below, where the god of death takes away every sorrow and every memory, leaving you a clean slate. Your new body is unrecognizable in the great below.
So, you disappear.
From this world? Yes. But you were never forgotten.
So what happens to gods when they die?
I wouldn't know. No god has ever perished before. We could end up in the great below like you do.
Or nowhere. It won't just be over.
I...
It's okay. I know the feeling.
Flit across the paddles.
Bet you whatever's in my pocket, you'll be in the river in a minute.
What's in your pocket?
2 coppers and some lint.
Tempting, but I'll pass.
Feeling pretty good. well tended. That forgotten god must have been important.
More than you can imagine. Found anything worthwhile?
That's the entrance Young was talking about. Stand back this time, all right?
Clear! Thank you.
That's a lot of dead knights.
It seems they underestimated the dead they were trying to contain.
Couldn't have been dead. These are shot wounds. Coalition gun? How in the pits did that get here?
Taken apart.
They collapsed the rails. Broke the equipment. Ramahar and the knights aren't just stabbing the coalition in the back. They want it crippled.
prove useful.
That's better.
Find a use for it.
I'll just take it.
Ah!
Feeling pretty good. What's wrong?
Places like this remind me of things I'd rather forget.
Gus would tell me fear's like a tiger. It only pounces if you turn from it. More bodies.
Perhaps someone is attempting to break out of the factory.
We're nowhere near an exit. This looks more like a break-in.
You catch on quickly.
Stand down, or my last shot goes in your eye!
Luca!
Last one you'll ever fire, trench filler.
Have it your way. You son of a...
That's enough out of you!
That's better.
Bohal will break you on the rack for what you've done, French filler.
Rack's too good for him. Maybe the pincers.
No. Souls below, am I glad to see you. How are you still alive?
Thanks to Enki.
Enki? Is that what you call it? I guess I should thank you both.
Pity me, Luca. What happened to your face?
Nothing. Powder burn.
Impossible.
Did Enki say something?
He said you're so full of it, your eyes are brown. What is it?
It looks worse than it is, honest. Listen, the judges have gone mad. The Coalition sent me here to get help, and they put me in chains. I was going to escape, but then I heard they'd been rounding up the workers. I had to help them fight their way out.
I'll take it from here. You go find Baz. He's set up camp not far from here.
Baz is alive. Thank mercy. I'll meet you there. Just let me rest a moment.
I'll just take this.
Magic about him.
He could now. Not him.
You saw his face. Those that dabble with the powers of the great below are always marked by them.
There has to be some other explanation.
Suit yourself.
Souls below, the powder reeks.
You asked for it.
Winter's coming. Snow and rain can soak the powder, make it worse than useless.
At least it's a way out.
Me.
Nor.
Looking for a fight, you animals? And fight me!
On your feet, Nor.
Are you sure she's in there? Right. Let's get this done. Peace be with you, Elder.
Careful with the landing.
Nor Vanek, over here!
Gimu, what are you doing?
I'm fighting for my life!
Fighting the other knights.
They were rounding up folks on Bohal the Butcher's orders. If I hadn't stepped in, my order has been reduced to zealotry. They aren't the people I swore to serve with anymore.
Then join us. We're headed to the keep and we'll need all the help we can get.
The city is a nest of vipers. You go on ahead. I'll do what I can to slow them down. Fight well.
Find a use for it.
Bring it on!
I saw. I'm sorry I couldn't get here sooner.
Nonsense. You did what you could. But there's no fixing this without taking out the ones in charge.
Then maybe I will do that.
You will? Pity me. They will write songs about you at this rate.
It's as miserable as the host says it is.
Well, they've been right about everything else, so I'm inclined to agree.
Absolute control requires absolute terror, and these people have had that in spades.
onto you, Nor.
Halt, infidel!
Invigorating.